Today in this video we will make a simple intro. You can use the name or logo for this intro. Let's see the intro preview. The download link of the project file and XML file is in the description. So now let's make the intro. Here it's two layers, one for the name and the other for the logo. Change the first name. Now replace the logo with this logo. After all, you have to change the color according to your logo or according to you. Now the intro has to be exported.